Change again, la la, poco no, this time of his life when he's getting to 98 years in June. Wow. I love to him. As you could see, he was nodding, he was dancing, he was conducting. He's music and music is him. So we appreciate this, but this is what makes him, keeps him going. He listens to his own compositions and he's stirred up. Thank you so much for coming and for this wonderful fellowship. In addition, bringing all this, it is my prayer that God, who has seen your hearts, will bless each one of you.
Amen.
I pray that you will fulfill your purpose.
Amen.
May God grant you great wisdom
Amen.
For your education.
Amen.
May you soar higher and higher and higher.
Amen.
May He grant you good health.
Amen.
And may each of you live the full number of your days.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. I'm his third child.
Wow.
I'm also a senior citizen. I'm 62.
Wow.
Okay, we are in the house of Professor Obinna Nketiah Emeritus, one of the renowned musicians in Ghana and the whole world. And the reason why we came to his house is we came to present some items to him and then sing for him as well, and then take his blessings. Professor Emeritus Nketiah enjoyed every song we did here, and we also enjoyed what we did here. It was very short, but very, very nice.